The only thing hotter than this is realtime.com.